Hey, Joel Lightcatcher here, and we got a new trail we're going to do today. We're going to take Hiatus Road from Orange and Hiatus all the way up to the Hiatus Greenway, all the way up to Oakland Park Boulevard. Little park up there I found. I don't know the name. I'll tell you that later. And then back down again, and let's see how that goes. And it's a beautiful day. It's like high 60s, and it's a little chilly. Sometimes go 20 miles an hour, and when I do, it's cold. So I'm kind of bundled up a little today. So let's get going.
Thank you.
takes us almost all the way to I-595. rides on the trip. Hey, camels. They're looking for food. Okay, let's go. They've lost interest. I have no food.
Thank you.
some lights up ahead. Some walk lights. It's a very busy intersection here. Greenway and the New River Greenway. There it is. Hiatus Greenway. Alright, let's go. Thank you. Bird. Thank you. way and they turn anyway. Greenway. fun.
Beep, beep, beep.
Well, that's it. We're at the end or the beginning. Take your pick of the Hiatus Greenway. We're at Oakland Park Boulevard now. There's a lovely park here on the corner that I think I'm going to do a few laps on. And then I'll go find another fun way back. Anyway, this is Joel Lightcatcher. I hope you enjoyed that. Hope you might want to try it. It's a very cool ride. A few intersections to get around, but the Hiatus Greenway is, well, for this part of South Florida, greater Fort Lauderdale, it's a good trail. Next time I think I'll try the New River all the way from Markham Park to Port Everglades. So join me for that, and if you have any other trails you want to see down here in South Florida, let me know. Maybe I'll record that too. Anyway, I'm Joel Lightcatcher. Be sure you subscribe and hit the notification button, and you'll see all these new cycling videos and other videos of interest that I do on this channel. Thanks again for watching. See you next time. Bye.